moving or attempting to escape. They were then placed in tiny pouches sewn inside the man's pants. He was arrested, and the poor birds were saved from the sweat and uncomfortable proximity to their captor's private parts.